Hey everybody, it's Mark Steve, thank you here, and today, I originally said yesterday I was going to go to Washington State SummerCon yesterday, but due to me not having my costume finished yet, we had to go on Saturday, so sorry about this, today is Saturday, so I'm going to be heading off to Washington State SummerCon. It's in Puyallup, which it's only around for 3 days, which tomorrow is the last day, which is on Father's Day, that's the last day, so, let's get ready. And I'm about to get ready to go. But it starts at 10 a.m., so I think I should wait till it's 10 a.m. Alright, guys, so we're here at Washington State SummerCon here. So let's get my outfit on.
For the win, her dad be evil, no twins. Skin burp like the spice sipping. He opened his gap and he wouldn't believe the sound of an angel when he spitting. Even though he looked like a demon, hold my blue nuts as I battle for the taking. At this girl, I just wanna hold her hand. Look at our DMs in the slack, he's laying. You really can't bust when her evil ass dad trying to make my ass be grass. So I got one shot, let me spit real hot, and I might just go like this. I don't mean no disrespect, but there's something about her I can't let go. Baby, you know that I love you, even though my balls are blue. I wanna spend my life with her, even if her dad is evil or some shit. Now spit it like this. We get freaky on a Friday night, yeah. I just want to hold her tight, yeah. Her hair, her eyes, her thighs, yeah. If I die, it'll all be worth it, just to get a chance to show she's worth it. I just want to hold her tight, yeah. Her hair, her eyes. thighs, her thighs, yeah. If I die, it'll all be worth it. Just to get a chance to show she's worth it.
So as you guys know, I am back from Washington State Summer Con. Well, I'm gonna be coming back tomorrow, which is on Father's Day, that's tomorrow, with my costume again. Now, a lot of people have been taking pictures with my costume. Even with their own costume, or without a costume, people have been taking pictures with me. I did buy some things, like we got this Mario plush. If you know the old Mario plush I used for my old videos, well, he's retiring now, so we're gonna use this one. And I also bought a GE Sonic plush. Yeah, I bought this to make my videos with in fall. So I'm also gonna be using this for my videos too. So time for next segment of part two. And I'll tell you about it when I get back at the hotel.
So, as you can see guys now, I'm back in my hotel room, so we're about to unbox the Mario and Sonic plushies that I got in Washington State Summer Con from today. So, let's get ready for it.
Alright, so we got the first plush with the Mario. The sack right here. This is a Sinead Mario. This is a new Mario that'll be in my collection, you guys. I got it, guys. Yeah, we got the Mario here, so I'm going to be using this one for my videos. This will be the new Mario that we're going to be replacing the old one. So for the voices, we're going to be using the same one that I used in the show, as you know, saying the... Oh, hey Mario, something like that. Yep, now it's time to unbox the Sonic plush. Alright guys, so here is the Sonic plush I have. I'm going to unbox this thing. Finally, got the Sonic plush out. This is the one Sonic I'll be using for my videos. I don't know which voice one I'm gonna do. Maybe I do the one that, well, you see, in Super Mario Logan, Lavelle plays Sonic by saying the, oh, hey, Mario, you're not gonna be able to chase me down. But he was also played by Tito in Tito Totter by going the, oh, yeah, got the new Super Sonic Cheeseburger. So this is the new Sonic we're gonna be using for my plush videos. Now, when I was a young child, I had a Sonic plush when I was young, guys. So, but I ended up getting broken or something like that. I also had a Tails plush, something like that. So, this is the new Sonic we're going to be using for our plush videos. As you know that, guys, we're going to be using him. So, there you go, guys. We're going to be coming back to, you know, Washington State Summer Con tomorrow, so we're gonna be coming back to it, or I don't know. Well, I get out of the hotel tomorrow, so we're gonna be going there tomorrow. Hey, so we're about to head on to the segment for part two tomorrow. So this is Father's Day on June 20th. I'm back here again at Washington State Summer Con again to make videos here. So I'll see you inside there. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. then. ladies, if you have concerns about that, again, a gray Toyota Tacoma in the blue lot. Your pet is inside. Please take care of that. Thank you. David, not David Hasselhoff, his name is David. He will let you sit inside of Kit today only and have your picture taken inside Kit today only for $5. Head over there right now. That's a great experience for you dads out there. I know it. Get ready to go over there.
Thank you. afraid of snakes?
Huh?
Is she afraid of snakes?
Yeah.
Is she afraid of snakes?
Oh, I don't know.
I got a question for you. I like being photo holding the snake. Are you afraid of snakes? Okay, I want to ask you to
do that. Okay.
Alright guys, so I'm back from Washington State SummerCon again, and I just got a new plushie there. Well, I bought a new plushie there. It's this Score Bunny plush. I'm going to be using this character for my videos. Well, we don't know. I think like I'm going to get inspired by Super Mario Logan for the Pokemon plush series. Yeah, something like that. I think I'm going to get inspired by this. Yep, so that's from my adventure in Washington State SummerCon. So, yep. So, there you go, guys. I'm back from my trip of Washington State SummerCon. So, this is the end of the film. So, the review for it, it's awesome. I got to take pictures with a lot of people, and I even got to buy some new merch there. Well, not clearly. Well, likely has plushies. I've already showed them to you, so, but if you haven't seen them, time to show full case them. Now, this is to show you again, if you might have forgotten what plushes I've gotten at Washington State SummerCon, so these are the plushes I've gotten. This new Mario plush, we're going to be replacing the old one that I used in my video, so I'll show you that right now. So, as you can see, guys, this is the old Mario I've been using for making my plush video, so this will now be replaced, boop, with this one. Now, I don't know what I'm going to do with the old one, so this is the new Mario we're going to be using for my plush videos. Next plush to show you that if you might have forgotten, this is the Sonic plush, the GE Sonic one. I got this at Washington State SummerCon, guys. Yeah, we're going to be using this one for my videos. I plan on making a Mario vs. Sonic video, so comment down below if you do want a Mario vs. Sonic video. And stuff like that. And now, whoosh! And the third plush I got from yesterday at Washington State SummerCon is a, you guessed it, if you haven't shown it or seen it, like, you know, it's Score Bunny. Yep, we're gonna be using this for my Pokemon series, so comment down below if you do want me to make a Pokemon series. So this is the Score Bunny I've got. So let's get ready for this video. So that's it for today's adventure. So, yep, anyways, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.